What's up, divas and superstars? That's right, I'm talking to you. Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw. Live commentary, live reacts right here. We got Alicia Fox versus the Divas Champion. I was about to call her Oksana. That is not Oksana. That is Paige, the Divas Champion. Not sure why I have Oksana on my mind, but I do. Divas match. Ooh, extending the arms out. Oh, no. Submission. Holding her over and extending those arms down. Stretching the abdomen. Woo, this is painful. Paige has to just muscle through it. Try to get out of it. She lets go. Ow! Face plant to the champ. Covering her mouth. Might have bit a tongue there. Busted a tooth on the mat. But there's Alicia Fox just slamming Paige's head right into the apron. She is feisty today. She's kind of reminded me a little bit of AJ. With like the smiling and like the prancing around. Putting Paige in a chokehold now. Reverse chin lock. Trying to make her way to her feet. She's on her knees. Standing up now. Fighting back. Alicia Fox will not let go though. Alicia Fox has a lot of fight in her. Ooh, hammering away at the back. Oh, Paige with the Paige turn. Her finisher out of nowhere. One, two, three. Paige gets the win quickly. And Alicia Fox had control most of that match. Guys, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for future live commentaries. Monday Night Raw and Friday Night SmackDown. Alicia Fox is pissed. Oh, what you doing, girl? Oh, I thought she was about to stone cold Steve Austin with the beer and just start like chugging just now. But now she just decided to wet everybody. Uh-oh, she's talking trash to the fans now, too. Alicia Fox is pissed!